PR gaffes. I've seen them all. I've seen the company's name spelled incorrectly. I've seen key information, for example, as to the date of the launch, not included in the information. What's the old joke of Tom Lehrer? Life is like a sewer. What you get out of it depends on what you put into it. And both parties have to invest in that relationship, time and effort. And it usually pays off.